with the two slabs we laid. They'll be grouted later then. A quick little tip if you're using a liquid grout is always make sure you try to get a bit of comp on the end here to stop it from pouring out. All the excess will just shoot out everywhere. It's hard to get it to stay there. A tiny little bit of comp on the ends.